ei kun suomeksi mun pitää.
Maybe you have to both go like that.
Hei, olen Anne Eloheimo, hallintopäällikkö Efficodella.
My name is Kaisa and I'm working here as a software developer.
I'm Manvisha, originally from India. I'm working at Efficode as a DevOps consultant.
My name is Paula and I'm a lead UX designer at Efficode. When I was a child, I really wanted to be a designer. I started designing clothes for my paper dolls, and then it became obsession about architecture. So yes, I've always wanted to be a designer, and currently I am a designer, so that went well for me then.
I'm happy that doing my daily work and studying at university, I don't need to think about my gender or being a girl or woman or whatever. I can just be like me and do my job as well as I can.
There is an African proverb. It says like, if we educate a boy, we educate a person. If we educate a girl, we educate a family and a whole nation.
I have a girl in Nepal that I support her training and education, and I've been doing it a couple of years already.
Minulla on kaksi ihanaa tytärtä. Molemmat ovat opiskelleet ja molemmat ovat hyvissä ammateissa. Ja kiitän itseäni siitä, että kannustin heitä opiskelemaan. Siteraan Suomen ainoan ja ensimmäisen naispresidentin Tarja Halosen viisaita sanoja. Hän on sanonut, että valtion kansakunnan kehitys lähtee siitä, että naiset, nuoret tytöt ennen kaikkea koulutetaan ja pääsevät opiskelemaan.